Hey guys, here we have the other exhaust fan. Here we have another exhaust fan in my aunt's house in Bangkok. This time, this one is in the bathroom where, in the room where we sleep. So yeah. This I'm actually gonna, since I can do it, I'm actually gonna lower this a little bit just so we can see things a bit better. Let's hope nothing happens. Anyway, I've done these a million times, so yeah. There it is. Still spinning down. Anyways, yeah, this fan also comes on with a light. This also switches, it doesn't do anything. You see, it leaves this light, but I don't know why there aren't any bulbs in that light or whether it is a light or not. By the way, there's a condenser for the air conditioner, which I'm gonna show in another video. And this window used to be open actually, but I decided I wanted to close it because the air conditioner condenser is right there. It'll just make the bathroom like a, it'll just make the bathroom like a big oven, basically. Yeah. So spinning could be the wind. Yeah, it's spinning. The vent is up there, I think. It's almost stopped. Let's see if there's any diode which can read right or anything. Takes a long time to stop. Oh, there's like a little dagger. Oh. There it is. That's fired up. Oh, this light does work. Move the fan out there. Yes, and another good thing about this window being closed is this fan just pulls air from the door. From that room, which is air conditioned, so this, and during this bathroom, kind of gets air conditioned as well. Anyways, now I'm gonna put my phone in here so you guys can see it. I don't know if this is cool. I guess it's Yes, as you saw earlier, the Ferrari take quite a while to spin down. The other one took shorter to spin down actually. This one takes a longer time, I guess. This one could have better bearings. And also a little side note, this fan does actually seem smaller than the other one. Not sure if it's just me or if it's actually smaller. It's like waiting for a ceiling fan to stop. It's taking quite a long time. And this video is already 7 minutes long. Goodness. It's like waiting for an actual big ceiling fan to stop. Sorry about the long video, guys. Anyways, let's put it on. Let's usher the side up from high.
Feel free to check out my channel. If you like my videos, don't forget.